Orton. The Viper striking first. Striking fast.
You can't blame Randy for bringing it to him. Randy's in a mood to step out there. Look at this car.
He's in the mood to stomp.
To get in the ring with the greatest combat athlete in this country's history, and Heath Slater walks out there wounded against the Viper.
Randy Orton looking to send a message. Stiff European uppercut. Another European, make it a trifecta in the corner. Randy Orton unloading on Heath Slater.
It's an extremely aggressive Orton receives, too.
Look, I've been in the... You better believe Brock Lesnar's watching this. And I've been in the ring with Brock Lesnar. Been in the ring with Randy Orton, too. There is nothing like Brock Lesnar.
Referee has called for the bell. That's Randy Orton did not listen to his warnings of letting Heath Slater out of the corner.
I've seen this ever since Randy came in the WWE. Oh, oh, Lord. Watch out.
And he just sent Heath Slater crashing to a David Otunga. Randy Orton with a merciless attack on Heath Slater.
Come on, Orton, it's over.
Orton administering an inexorable beatdown on Slater, John.
Yeah, Slater's just in the wrong place the wrong time. I think Orton isn't ready for the Beast Incarnate.
Oh! Dropping Slater midsection first over the barricade.
Oh no.
And send a message to Brock Lesnar with that draping DDT on the floor outside the ring.
And you know what is coming.
Randy Orton.
The only person that doesn't know is Heath Slater.
Oh, and
sending him a clear message.
Oh, man.
Look at this.
Mocking the Beast Incarnate, the audacity, the temerity of Randy Orton to do that.
Randy Orton not afraid to visit Suplex City.
How confident does the Viper look right now? That's what I'm talking about.
And again, Randy Orton sending another message to his opponent at SummerSlam. And forget about Uber! You're an RKO away from visiting Viperville! It will come down to the RKO against the F5! Two of the most formidable forces in WWE! A pay-per-view match 15 years in the making, John!
A match 15 years in the making!